there.
Well, sit down here. We often talk about that. Is it? We were there as the holiday season approached and saw the figures up there in the square that come out and support the music. It was wonderful.
This was a fine time for you when you could travel, and you could travel freely, and you could enjoy your life as you wanted it.
Sometimes I almost forget that there was a time when you could walk down the street all by yourself and look at a store window.
It's not a compliment what I am saying. You look
excellent.
Thank you very much.
Maybe you were a little tired when traveling in Europe. When was it? 78 in December.
It was, yes. It would be, as I say, it would be 4 years in December.
But no, it's astonishing.
Must be that little gym we've got upstairs that I'm working out in every day.
Maybe you have a good medicine. We read a lot of it.
Well, now we're gonna make sure that you can find out about that too. Presentation and those for you.
Let me express
my
thanks. We know how much you are under pressure, how much work you have, how occupied you are, and said you spare some time to talk with us. It's a high honor. It's a real honor for us, and we thank you.
I'm delighted to see you again, and also to have an opportunity to talk about it.
Mr. Zimmermann, he is a deputy of Mr. Kohl, deputy leader of our parliamentary group in German parliament. I have the same function I had when you came to me. We are not here to make German politics or to make German political campaigns in America. We are just here to tell you that we stand on your side, that our political party is not split. Our political party is firmly determined to fulfill all NATO commitments. No bargaining between East and West. Double-track decision is not a controversial issue in our party, in our youth organization. Is the only German political youth organization which is fully on the line of the party. Helmut Schmidt is bitterly fought by the young socialists and captured by the young liberals. We have the privilege and the fortune to be in one line with our youth organization, and we will tell you that all the information which comes from Germany about anti-American demonstrations and so on, this is a minority. The majority of the German population does not want to have to do anything with it, and we want to be ambassadors of our goodwill and to demonstrate it to you by our visit.
Well, you know I'm happy to hear that, because I think that the relationship between our two countries is just absolutely essential to the free world. We stay united with a common front.
And for the future of NATO in Europe, Germany is.
See them? Last Sunday, Danny Boy, for years and years, and never know the real story of it. But when you told that story, you looked around, everybody in the room was crying.
Hello. My mother, my wife was over where she could see, and she said, "The president has a tear in his eye."
Yeah. Loved your speech. It was great.
Excuse me.
Okay.
Hello, Jim.
How are you?
They're great, Jim.
They are.
Oh, I went in next reading class. I didn't wait.
I had two days.
Hi, endurance contest.
Just fine, thank you. Nice to be here.
The substance of our arguments, and without belaboring the point, we believe it's wise for you to accept this legislation. And the second piece of paper is a list of organizations which are in support of the legislation, and some of which have contacted the White House directly. And you'll notice that they are in favor of it. We have a whole host of organizations outside that have expressed their support for it, as well as seven of the major oil companies that have supported it for their reasons. And there's also a letter signed by 48 House Republicans in support of the legislation. And the purpose of those two attachments, of course, is to indicate the breadth of the support for the legislation. But let me just very quickly, in addition to the memorandum which you have there,